I always trusted her ability to be able to direct well. I always knew that instinctively. But when you talk to an actor and the kind of vibe that you get, that she has an eye. She has an eye for blocking and staging and, you know.
This is a story which I have heard from my parents many times, particularly my father. My parents actually had a house in McCluskieganj where my grandparents used to live for some time, and they used to often visit. And this was a story which I had heard from one of those trips.
The script was something that she had almost inherited in a way.
Every scene had something. You're looking forward to the next scene.
Konkona has lived with that story for like since her childhood.
She's a very producer's director. Any kind of situation, she used to come up with those kind of solutions which, you know, are possible for everyone to execute.
She was very clear in what she wanted, which is very important for a director and especially for a debutant director.
What she's also tried to do as a director is that keep things very simple and real, even with her story in front of the camera. It really didn't seem that she's directing for the first time.
She knows all the characters, acts all the characters. Knows what she wants, and she makes you
want to
trust her.
Because we know Konkona so well, each and every character when you see in the film, we can see little bit of Konkona in that. Yeah.
For me, one single reason to do this film is that Konkona Sen is directing.
Coco is like half robot, half Lara Croft. Actually, she's superhuman in some ways.
Action! No,